They won?
Looks like it.
Then why doesn't it feel like it?
Okay.
Look, the crystals can sense each other.
You have one too, don't you?
My mission is to kill chaos. That's all I know.
Me too.
Good. We're all on the same hunt.
I'm Jack.
Jed.
Ash.
What?
Need something for that?
It's just a scratch. Nothing a little spit can't heal. When are we gonna fight chaos? All this monster hunting is a pain in the ass.
Seriously. Fingers crossed we're done.
Either way, time to pay the king a visit.
And we don't leave without answers.
The world lies shrouded in darkness. The winds die. The seas languish. The earth decays. But the people believe in a prophecy, patiently awaiting its fulfillment. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come.
You are skilled, to be sure. Few could have slain even one of those abominations, let alone three. There is still the matter of your number, however.
When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come.
And your crystals trouble me. They do not shine the color they should.
Can't argue with that. But you need warriors, right? Look in front of you. Here we are, ready and willing to take chaos down for you.
And with all due respect, isn't that what matters most?
Perhaps. Yet a question still weighs on my mind, warriors of the Dark Crystals. Why court danger so eagerly? What could you possibly hope to gain?
All I care about is seeing chaos dead. I need to. It's not a hope or a dream. It's like a hunger, a thirst. Does that answer your question?
Very well. Minister Lagon, fetch the key to the shrine.
My lord.
Jack, Ash, Jed. I place the future of Cornelia in your hands. Do not fail us.
Oh.
I'll deliver the key to you in the morning. Make your preparations and wait for me at the city gates. Until then.
What's going on?
Princess Sarah. The people love her.
Like a flower blooming in a dark wasteland.
Come on, Jack. Wouldn't kill you to smile for once.
And with a few more scars.
Nah, it's nothing. Jack has the best medicine.
Oh, that's wonderful. In that case, if it's not too much trouble, would you be able to spare some for our soldiers in the castle? There's no medicine, is there?
Is there something you want?
There is. I need a favor from you. I heard you were going to the shrine, so I thought this would be my only chance to ask.
Favor?
Two, actually.
Of course.
There was a knight by the name of Garland who set off to battle chaos as well, but he never returned. If you could, I would be grateful if you looked for him.
Look, we don't have time for a rescue mission, Princess.
I understand. You don't need to go out of your way. Just keep an eye out for him.
What does he look like?
He always wore such splendid armor. With a helmet that was terrifying to behold. He towered over the other knights. Even so, his voice was always warm.
How long ago was this?
Perhaps 10 years ago. Although, it seems just like yesterday. No one believes me. Not the minister, not my father. They say a knight by the name of Garland never existed.
As you wish. We'll see what we can do about your missing knight.
Thank you, Jack. Jack, wait. The other favor. Come back safe. And soon. May the crystal's blessing be with you. Always.
Odd. Your crystal vibrating too?
Yeah, weird.
Forget it. We need to focus. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. Let's get some rest.
Hey, Jack. Just the guy I wanted to see. I heard you're off to the shrine tomorrow. Why don't you spend the night here?
Yeah.
Great. Come on in.
News of your departure will soon spread, and failure will leave a stain on the king's reputation. Bear this in mind. Travel northwest, and you will reach the Chaos Shrine. Go with the crystal's blessing.
like chaos has been waiting for us.
You gonna make us go in there and find you?
Guess we'll just show ourselves in.
This should be a good time.
Can't wait to see what's in store for us.
Show me what you can do.
Now watch and learn a couple things. Up ahead.
Time to go to work.
Enemy spot.
Jack, let's go.
See what's inside.
Jack, there's one down there.
Let's take it down.
Time for a change.
All right.
We got company.
Come on, follow me.
Damn, where does all that darkness come from?
This is the one.
Darkness wasn't bad enough. We're a few steps behind.
What's this?
That's perfect.
We need to patch ourselves up.
Okay. Nice one, Jack. Now let's see what secrets this place is hiding.
Found a spot to rest.
Should we take a breather? Time for a change.
All right.
Stay out of the flames, unless you want to get cooked!
Let's find another way around.
Potions?
No room for mistakes.
I can't do this for much longer.
You know, I almost feel sorry for them. Another one of those things? I guess. Great! Now we can see what's ahead.
Nice goal.
I see some cubes over there.
Better not forget where it is.
See what's inside, Jack.
Have to get through those flames.
Water might do the trick.
for a change.
Open flames! Fire!
There you are. That don't stand a chance.
Nice room.
With plenty of places to hide. Stay alert.
More of those.
Are you gonna do something?
Go. Let's knock them down.
I'm
okay.
Seen something this good in a while.
Nice. So we've come full circle, huh?
But Chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, stay alert. Stay focused.
Bullseye!
I got it! Kill the fiends and these brutes get weaker!
Thank you.
right.
Finally a break. This will take us straight to the tower.
More of those cubes.
Let's relax for a bit.
All right.
Time for a change. This is the one.
All right.
Wonder what's in there.
Treasure ahead!
Ha!
here!
This is the one.
The darkness is so thick I can taste it. This is it, no doubt.
I think we can use that.
I'll check it out.
Chaos.
No. I am to become him. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No. I am to become Chaos.
Save some of that for later.
Hey, be safe, guys. Time for the reveal.
Wait!
My crystal. It's her.
Yeah, just like before.
Huh. Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
Huh. Feels like there's a story behind that.
My allies and I set out to rid the land of Chaos. But the journey took its toll. One by one, we fell. Until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man. Or a monster. Hmm? Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed, even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
Bullshit. He's out there. I can feel him. I just have to keep looking. I'll find him.
I'm coming too. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. And I only count three of you.
We don't need someone whose heart's not in it.
Then show me chaos. Do that, and I might even start to respect you.
Deal.
We better get back to the castle. Wouldn't want to disappoint our patrons.